Right. Okay. Right. Welcome. Welcome to my first VR video. I am the anti-raptor, if you know me by my Minecraft Fortnite Path of Titan videos. And today, we're going to be doing some Vader Immortal. Now, you know, it's very stupid of mine. If any of you don't know this game, Vader Immortal is a VR Star Wars experience where you play as a character who is a descendant of a king, if I'm not correct. And basically you have to become I'm very terrible at explaining things, but around episode three, actually, hold up, let me restart my sentences. Okay, so the goal is you have to stop Vader from taking, you know, a power source known as the Eon Engine and use it to revive his dead wife. Kind of stupid, right? Yeah. Anyways, we'll just do lightsaber dojos. Now, it sucks because now you might be wondering why I'm doing lightsaber dojos. Well, here's the thing. I have actually finished episode 3. So, and the stupid thing is, I only bought episode 3. I didn't get episode 1 or 2. I just decided to go with 3, because why not? Pretty stupid decision, because it spoiled the entire thing, and I had to watch the entire thing on YouTube to find out, which completely ruined it. But anyways, it was great with Darth Maul's lightsaber. And in order to prevent me from smacking my headset cord, I'll wrap it around my neck, which is kind of stupid of me. And also, let me put it to 1. Alright. Let's do this. Come on. What do you got? Basically gone through all these, but I still haven't gotten the last two lightsabers that you have to unlock it. It was Luke's and Kylo Ren's, I think.
Thank you. Alright. Let's do a different lightsaber this time. Let's go for... Let's see. Let's go for Obi-Wan's lightsaber. This ain't what Obi-Wan. This ain't. I ain't no Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yes. Alright.
Yes.
Anyone? Yep.
Now, final round.
I end the video.
For today. If you like the video, please make sure to subscribe. Click that like button. Or claw the like button. Sorry, I forgot my phrase. I don't know what I do with these guys. Good time.